What's up, guys? Cyclops here. We're back with another video. Today's video, we're gonna be testing out the SC1 versus the Pyro new Ocelot, the Pyro Ocelot, with my friend Savage. So let's begin this video. We're seeing which car is faster. So yeah, and when I throw my grenade, time to race, okay? Well, like when it blows up. So I got a good acceleration point, and he took off. Yep, I now believe in that he is not lying, that his car is way faster. So now we're going back. I'll wait for him because I'm not that much of a jerk. Come on. Your car is good on speed. Bro, how is he doing that? Savage! I'm going back to the custom thing and selling this car. Dang, this car is slow compared to that car. So I guess I was wrong. I'm playing this car's faster. Savage, I know you have your mic plugged in. My car's faster. So guys, apparently the Pyro Ocelot is faster than the SC1. And look, I'm gonna show you the price right now. Compared to the car. So guys, look. This costs $1,603,000,000. And then the Ocelot Pyro. I don't know. Whatever you guys want to say. So it's $1,420,000. I probably said million at the end of this, probably. Sure, if I did. So guys, that was just a quick report on the cars. I suggest you getting the Ocelot now. Do not waste your money on the SC1. Do not, guys. So that was the end of today's video. If you guys want more me seeing what car is faster, then drop a like and subscribe. So I'll see you guys later. Peace.